hella shit, hella six. Griselda, nigga. What you coming, nigga? Woke up, phone buzzing, hangover with my rollie on. A text from a bitch that I'm fucking, but I don't know no more. I rap, but I trap, turn my spot Yola store. Caught a brick of trash, I brought it back, cooked the soda off. Who turned the half a key to matching minks? Catching beef over blocks and washing racks in the bathroom sink. My brother the shooter, I'm Master P. Cause I ran it up, but all I did was pop the trunk on the SUV. Hitler shit, put rappers to sleep like a hypnotist. Catch a knockdown and get a stripe like a certificate. Yeah, they got me feeling like the Black Sinatra. Bag the block up next to a ratchet and a glass of vodka. Yeah, we hustlers and coops with small back seats that crawl around smugglers with loot with long rap sheets. Blocks landing, coming in groups, and it's all tax free. Drug dealers get treated like star athletes. Let's go. Ah.
Griselda by fashion.
Hey yo, in the fashion report, I'm in the Porsche drive. A major horse stop. Don't spot every minute. Get a doorknob. Ain't trying that shit. They need a whole lot. Just don't wrap the jerseys with the hat to match. Purple cactus jacks. 8-9s on the back of spec. Shady aftermath. No trade, no end. Fiends gon' find a way. It's okay if no stem. From down the way to uptown, I'm the shit. Burn you down like GiGis. You know who you fucking with. Everything got a rubber grip. Burn you down like GiGis. You know who you fucking with.
And a popular East Buffalo restaurant is closed indefinitely following an early morning fire. This leaves a dozen employees without jobs and many customers without a place to get their favorite meal. 7 Eyewitness News reporter Justin Moore explains.
Gotta find a job. 12 employees are out of work tonight after a fire causes GiGis Soul Food Restaurant to shut down.
This is our livelihood, you know. This is what we do.
Bobby Perry is a cook at GiGis. According to him, the fire started sometime after midnight Saturday while the restaurant was closed. Flames destroyed.